Did you know that many visits to the doctor are for stress-related ailments and complaints? Hi, I'm Dr. John Charles with NASA's Human Research Program. During the one-year International Space Station mission, NASA will conduct behavioral health studies to learn more about our brain and how it relates to stress and fatigue. These facts are important because stressors that affect our behavioral health are critical to our overall physical and mental well-being. When our behavior is altered, it can impact our job performance. Stress on Earth is serious business, so imagine the stressors an astronaut faces when he or she is confined in a spacecraft, separated from family and friends, in weightlessness for a long duration. As we prepare for future missions to asteroids, Mars, and beyond, it is critical that we have a full understanding of these effects, as well as methods to monitor astronauts' responses to isolation, noise, and radiation exposure, and their effects on group dynamics, sleep cycles, and general well-being. 5 experiments will focus on cognition, neuromapping, sleep monitoring, journaling, and a reaction self-test. These experiments will provide data on cognitive performance, the ability to process new information, reasoning, situational awareness, and fatigue, as well as identify changes in brain structure, functions, and neural networks over time. Researchers hope to develop a software-based assessment toolkit to measure real-time cognitive performance. The effectiveness of a self-test and its capability to provide feedback and assess fatigue performance factors also will be determined. Not only will this be helpful for our astronauts and researchers here at NASA, but for the larger international medical community. Almost all of us can benefit from learning more about the effects of stress and fatigue, and more importantly, how to combat it.